Hi, I'm Dr. Sushal Shantakumar. I'm a consultant shoulder surgeon practicing in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. It's very hard to define precisely, treat effectively, or even diagnose accurately what a frozen shoulder is. Some of the signs by which an orthopedic surgeon will pick up your frozen shoulder is the patient typically has problem reaching up behind his back, putting his hand overhead, and especially pain in the night while sleeping on the affected side. So these are some of the signs of frozen shoulder.